As a study destination, I chose Spain basically because I've been so many times here as a vacation, and I've been fighting with my parents for, it's been 3 years, to come and live in Barcelona, specifically in Barcelona. So I was checking GBSB on the website and it had a good rank, and I checked everything regarding the fees, regarding the students, what's their benefits, and I checked something important that a lot of people, they got afraid not to go to Spain because they don't speak Spanish, but GBSB are offering some Spanish courses, including the bachelor or the master that you're doing it. It's for free, of course, because some other unit charge for it, which is this good benefit for you. You're gonna be learning Spanish, so once you graduate from uni, you're gonna be speaking Spanish, so you can get a job easily, of course, here. Actually, I've been here for one term, and that's my second term in GBSB. I'm so happy. Life is good right now here in Barcelona, of course, enjoying every moment here. And regarding my classes, the professors are so helpful, and I just met a lot of students here and from all the countries, and I have a lot of people who are actually studying even online for GBSB, and they're having actually their best time with it. I chose marketing as a degree because I think lately marketing is one of the most important things in any business, and I think in the future will be more important than now. In my vision, I think I will be self-employed anytime soon, and I will be opening my own business, so you will be needing marketing to reach a lot of people. I met a lot of international students, which is, this can help you with a lot of connections for the future, you know. And GBSB, they help us with a lot of internship, so this is so important for any student that they are willing to come here, which is so helpful for your career in the future, and can get you a lot of job opportunities. Aprender español fue la cosa la más importante que yo hice en mi vida, porque cuando yo llegué a GBSB yo sabía algunas palabras, pero no sabía hablar claro. Así que yo tomé esos cursos y ahora estoy bien, estoy listo para cualquier trabajo en Barcelona. Vamos adelante con eso.